hello. And if you ever get any lemurs, hello.
I think it'll be a while.
Oh, no. Never say never.
No, I'm not saying never. I'm just saying, you know, I don't plan to be living off of streaming and stuff. It's just something I don't think really must do it.
Yeah. And if someone happens to swing by and watch, then awesome.
Awesome. Every once in a while, it says someone's watching, but I can never figure out who it is.
That's why you just scratch to your left to see who's watching. Another one?
Oh my god.
What is up with this game? My god, that's a drama band.
What do you think would happen if I called an officer with an emergency instead of
911?
Because once I find the lighthouse, I'm thinking about using it for a scene where, like, a jet ski or something floats away on me, because it's still, like, on an island because of the water, so just have to put it away and keep tight, right? And that's not really an emergency, so I was going to, like, have to just call an officer and say, hey, I could use some help.
Okay, I can see that happening, you know, you're not thinking straight, oh my god, I need this, you know,
right.
That's like thinking straight. I gotta go and say hi to someone in a different BCW, but I wanna know what happens after, if you can do that.
Passing on the right, I leave. So anyways, I've heard about a lighthouse. I just don't know what it is. Yes, I know it would be a time to write, but I'm not meeting it. Yeah. I kind of look at it.
User joined your chat.
Y'all want to see something cool? Not only am I enjoying the night, so are they. Cinematic. And it was Shaw, if you would have answered my question, what would you say?
So join your chat.
Why isn't this from the opposite of here? Hey, you know where the people that else live? We're trying to find some people in here. So it shows those two things as well, but not the yacht that's in the same thing. That's what it says.
So join your channel. things or a new channel, talk to them.
Problem is, all this shit's banned, and I'm not supposed to be pulling it open. I hate the knife.
Is there a joint to a channel? Is there a joint to a channel?
Hi, Winter.
Thank you. I'm looking in the wrong spot. Ah.
These are joined your channel.
Oh, I can figure out what the bottom of my way.
These are joined your channel.
Why are you sitting up in that portal?
Thank you.
officer was moved out of your town. User left your town.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Y'all need to learn one, two, a lane, not two, a lane.
User was new to join the channel. User was moved out of your town. User left your town. User was moved to your town. User joined your town. So join your channel.
I'm still out of radio signal. Cool, I got radio back too. Anyone have a character that would want to steal a jet ski? That's what that does. Oh, most people now with this radio. I get it. now.
You know, if you bump into a TV back seat, you're supposed to be in the game.
go for it.
My jet ski's floating away. I couldn't find no one to steal it, but I guess that doesn't really matter. So, floated away. Straight concentrated for bitter.
Right.
And my mustache acts like a filter for all the pulp.
Hey, it's good if it does that.
Yeah.
Time to get into a game. Yeah, I just made it back from my day.
I can move that case of water. Well, it's not really an emergency. You guys can take the time. I'm up here at the lighthouse at 2057, and somehow or another, my jet ski floated away. I can't.
Okay, can you repeat the whole thing?
2057.
Okay, you said your jet ski had got away from you.
Yeah, I tied it to the base of the lighthouse here, and I climbed up to the top, just looking around. I looked over the side, and here's drifting away.
Okay, do you know which direction it's drifting?
I can see it. It's drifting back towards the land. I just can't swim. And, yeah.
Okay. So I'll check to see if I can get a tow unit camera ring boat out there and see if they can possibly help bring it back in.
Okay.
Do you have any description of what it looks like?
It's a black thing. It's all black.
So join your channel.
I want to know who's here.
User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
User was moved to your channel.
User joined your channel.
Currently riding a bike.
Hello.
Howdy.
But now strip throwing.
Yeah, dude.
Just jump on the back, we'll go to shore if you're able to. So it got away from you?
Yeah, I don't know how. I had it tied up to the staff. Yeah, I climbed up to the top there and looked over and came in the face.
Oh, okay. Is it your jet ski?
I rented it from the dudes down by the pier in the city.
Okay. Since I interacted with you for a call, I need to get your ID and I just need to run you real quick.
Yeah, my weapons and my pickup truck are now on the ground. I gotta go find it now.
Okay, let's go up to my vehicle up here, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Okay, give me just a minute here.
Okay.
Do you have a rental agreement on you for the jet ski?
In my pickup truck, yeah, not on me.
Where's your pickup at?
It's in one of the coves up to the northwest here. I parked it close to the foot of the water, unloaded the jet ski out of the back, and put it in the water.
Oh, okay. Here's your ID back. You want to ride your truck? Or are you just going to go back down and get the jet ski?
I'll If you need to see that paperwork, might as well go out in my pickup truck, but at the same rate, I need my jet ski over there, so.
Okay, I can just, is it down this road, do you think, or?
Yeah, it's over by 2058, somewhere along there. It's off the third road between there and the water.
Okay. I'll look for you over there.
Alright.
Or just take your jet ski over there.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
So. Okay, I found it.
What?
Yeah, it was hiding. Here's those rental agreements.
Okay, sir. Looks good. Yeah, have a good rest of your day. Are you heading in for the day?
Yeah, Mother Nature wasn't too happy to try and get back here. I swear, it was like 90 feet in the air.
Yeah, the breakers are getting really high out there. Must be a storm coming in.
Yeah.
All right, man. We'll be safe. All
right, well, thanks for coming out here.
It should be on ready because it was shots fired at 9-11.
I don't know what the number is. I don't know how to find out.
So see if you open up your phone.
Yeah.
Go to settings, right? And then it will say my number there. And if you want to turn on voice control so your voice actually controls it, scroll down to where it says voice control and then click yes. Okay? Just DM me if you need any help, Kat, okay?
Trying to get away from cops, now I'm trying to grab the phone again.
summer?
Yeah.
What do you pour on the leg, like under your truck?
Talking my underglow?
No, so what if the able to lay down? So like I'm depending on what's on the fall my truck.
Slash Edward space. I do sleep, as in you're sleeping, or sunbathe. If you need to, I can spell that one out. Sunbathe. Sam. Unicorn. November. Bob, Alpha, Tango, Hotel, Echo.
I'm still trying to find out what I just came in on.
Repeating. I'm a Sapper, S, U, N, B.
H-H-P. Yes?
Yeah, and then I'll send you a DM quick with the email that you can see.
Like, I got all of those, I just can't spell.
So, yeah, it's just sunbathed. You'll find it in the email that you do.
And what did you say on the... Relenting the light, even though you can't spell Rushite.
I never say
Rushite.
So
would
you
have
a
Yeah, and I have my first box stuck open, so I'm glad there's nobody near me. Because they had me... They had me go... on span it, and that door was... My voice box was stuck open, and Francis lit. It was like, cable, hot mic. And I'm like, sorry. Right. But hi. How's Mousy?
Alive.
That's good. Mousy, get better?
Yes.
Somewhat. So, I'm in a lot of pain, but that's normal. Okay, so I'll let you know what happened, Farmer, so you're not out of the loop, and I guess the other cat will know. Me and my brother got into a physical fight.
Hang on, I'm streaming and recording.
Yeah.
I'll switch thingamabobs.
Uh,
Hey, you can go up.
Alright, thank you, DM. Yeah, I'm in the middle of cruising.
Oh, two hours each in 2 weeks.
Awesome.
Hey, Farmer. I guess on the 9th, which Farmer messaged to me, which is a good thing he did, I didn't put down my time. Yeah, I guess I forgot to leave down my time, but or the my last part of my time, like my ending time, I guess I forgot about that. I know in my mind I did, but my memory can't be cracked.
Yeah, sometimes the
mind
swears that you did it, and then my brain felt, yeah, I just went to it, I went with it, and then there's, oh crap, no I didn't, I just thought I did.
Yeah, which it's funny that Farmer came back to me and said, hey, you forgot this time, or like, what happened to your time on the night? I go, wait, that should be on time. You didn't 42 it yourself. So I went there and go, oh, crap.
Then on top of that, it was like 12:30, 1 o'clock my time, so it was the 11th on all my calendars. It didn't connect with me that you're still sitting in the 10th and the night was yesterday for you.
Right?
Don't you just love the stupid timers?
Yeah, but I told him, hey, the next book yesterday for me. And he goes, oh, okay, got it. Keep in mind, I don't feel bad for him not knowing it was the ninth for me. Or yesterday was the ninth.
I kind of lost track of time because learning something new, and all of a sudden you said that, and I looked at my clock and went, oh, okay.
Right?
But hey.
At least you're doing, like, you're running
a show right first. How much track do you have to use for the big tech trailer? I use the That's what I'm using right now, but it's not working. Is there something I have to do, or?
Put something down and then reverse up the door.
Yeah, I can't get it where I want the lock.
Yeah, I planned to go for an hour today. This is the lowest I've done since I've joined this community.
Did you figure it out, Dave?
Nope, I actually just lost my tailgate.
Hey,
Donnie,
is it okay if I just
keep
you on
your
tab here?
My lane you're in.
Why is that? It had to deal with my ass. Is it cold? Yeah. And me and instead of Andy.
Oh, I know. I was so thankful for dispatcher.
I'll call you.
A guy walking down the road with a crowbar and a mask.
Sure.
we're not supposed to touch them. I mean, we're not supposed to unless total. So we just don't.
But yeah, you're just sitting here. The only lights are on is the headlights. But there's nobody in the car, and they're just sitting there.
He
does not want you to hear us.
I guess. I was going to say, hey, let him be, and then I went, oh, wait, I was muted, and I just over here and passed off on the phone.
So
I'm
saying?
Yeah.
Not a rat. I gotta go make that list. Or make other lists.
The person just cut the arrow.
Okay. Nah, just leave me.
They've been cut the arrow for a while.
Yeah, that's the funny part. I had to let them know, hey, there's the cop car there. I just left it there. I waited for them to get back because I was not going to screw with it.
Yeah, and if we do any of it, it can be construed as a stealing it, so it's just no chance of it.
Yeah, I just waited for one of them got there before I moved. I want to make sure nobody else got into it.
Yeah. We just didn't let me. Yes. When that I had this, no, it wasn't him. I had a midnight yesterday, that slave. I remember what that was. Brendan.
That's how vehicle reaction is.
So we just go there and slash the knee.
No, the officer took it. It wouldn't let me put it in.
Thank you.
Did you meet Paul Bunyan?
What if I had him red rack for once?
No, I have not. Or never ignore about that people. No, I have not.
He wasn't up there when he delivered that little lumber?
Yesterday, no, it was up there. I didn't even go up.
Well, you do play back and forth.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, I don't know. Do you have any on my list that need to go out there?
Not that I can think of.
Okay. Yeah, just thinking about how I was going to do it alone if needed. But I don't know if it's not going to be in the logout.
Yeah, if anything, it would be
till
daylight anyway. I don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
I never get a thing at the moment.
Well, the alarm system is off, if you need to work on something.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I
Can I make a noise over there?
Hey guys, we have the stream there.